Jose Mourinho says there is no chance David De Gea will leave Manchester United this summer. De Gea is approaching the last year of his contract, but United have the option of an additional year to tie him to Old Trafford until 2020, and the club is preparing a new contract. The Spaniard is regularly linked with Real Madrid, and the Champions League winners are expected to replace error-prone goalkeeper Keylor Navas in the summer. Navas dropped a clanger in this month's defeat to Juventus and was at fault for Bayern Munich defender Joshua Kimmich's goal on Wednesday night. De Gea was phenomenal in United's reverse fixture with Sunday's visitors Arsenal back in December, and the 27-year-old is on course to receive the Golden Glove Award for number of Premier League clean sheets. Mourinho was adamant that De Gea would not depart this summer. "No chance," the Portuguese replied. Mourinho also spoke extensively about his handling of Liverpool forward Mohamed Salah during their time together at Chelsea. Mourinho signed Salah from Basel for £11 million in January 2014, but the Egyptian struggled for playing time and was loaned to Fiorentina before he permanently left after Mourinho had been sacked. Jose Mourinho press conference live. Arsenal team news: "It's easier for you to say negative things about me and not positive things," Mourinho said. "Everybody knows I bought Salah. I was at Chelsea, he was at Basel, and I am responsible for the players I bring to the clubs, and he came to the club in my period. I was the person that, obviously with Chelsea Football Club agreement, the board, the owner, people responsible for finance, but by the technical point of view I was the person who brought Salah to the country. We played against Basel, he played against me. Before I play matches, especially international matches, I spend a lot of time analyzing the opposition I don't know as well, I watch. And I told the club to buy that fantastic young player, you know that, but you prefer to say negative things and not the positive things, this is the reality." The moment Arsenal became irrelevant to United in 2008, he was not playing a lot, and that is my responsibility as a coach, and we decided with him it was better to have a loan period to play, to grow up, to become stronger, internally again with the board and technical director, we thought Italian football could be good for him to develop. He went to Fiorentina, after that I left and I am not responsible for the process. But just to end, as I am not comfortable speaking about a Liverpool player, credit to him, Jurgen, the team, and I am very, very, very happy for him, that's why we keep a good relation. He's a fantastic boy and he knows I have a great care for him, and I'm really happy for the things that are happening for him. He more than deserved the Player of the Year award. Get all the latest Manchester United news first with our new app. Download it here now.